On the next Voices of the Valley, he went from full-time pastor to full-time farmer. Chris Battle of Battlefield Farm saw a need in his community and it changed his life.
Your zip code shouldn't determine your accessibility to fresh, affordable fruits and vegetables. And that plagued me.
A ministry that's changing lives.
So we're taking fresh vegetables out and his brother says, I haven't eaten fresh produce in years.
Join me, Tirsa Smith, for Voices of the Valley, Sunday at 9:30.